Don't fall now.
All right, guys, want some donuts?
Yeah!
Woo!
Let's go!
Brian and Grant here. Today we're at the Ace of Spades rally in St. Louis, and we're gonna see what's going on. You ready?
Yes.
Come on, you gotta say something.
Yes, I'm ready.
All right, guys, let's see what's going on. Is it recording? All right, guys, Slow Speed's here, otherwise known as Brian. I'm here with Dr. M3 on the Ace of Spades rally.
Hey, guys.
Purple Lamborghini Huracan here. And we're Performante, actually.
Yeah.
Not just a Huracan.
Yeah, not just a
Can't
Huracan.
Can't put it down like that. But we're here. How's the rally been so far?
The rally has been absolutely amazing. You know, so if you've never been on a rally, I'll tell you this. You need to try one, and I'm going to tell you, once you do one, you'll be hooked.
Yes, sir.
Right? So what is exactly a rally? It's important to recognize that rallies aren't races. People think it's all about high speed. And, that doesn't happen,
and I never speed.
In fact,
yeah, follow the speed limit.
Follows is actually, they're usually 5 or 10 miles an hour on its
own. Everyone will make
all right.
It work.
So the bottom line is, once you've done a rally once, you'll be hooked. And it's important to know that rallies aren't races, right? It is a rally. So go look up the definition. It's about a bunch of people having fun, getting from point A to point B, beautiful roads, and just enjoying the experience. This one happens to be for a charity, Hand Over Hand, which is an autism and cancer society charity. But, you know, like I said, this is just an awesome time. The roads have been great. The last couple of days, day one was awesome down from Canada. Day two was a little rainy. Day three was incredible weather. And day four was the ride here to St. Louis. And we're just excited to be here.
Yes,
the roads are great. Well, look, nice curvy roads that we were joking until you got to about St. Louis. And just like a little bit bumpy and stuff. But we made it. And at the end of the day, it really is not just about the cars. The cars are there, but it really is the people, it's the relationship, it's the camaraderie that happens on these things that become lifelong memories. I mean, we've met each other here, and they're just going to be friends for life.
Yes, sir. And you get to meet all these different people you've been watching for years,
yeah.
And you get to like interact with your friends across the United States,
yeah.
All in like a 9-day period.
And that's the beauty of this sort of stuff. So, you know, a lot of the YouTubers, and I actually know a fair number of them, it's a relatively small YouTube community, and you'll find that they're all pretty much down for earth. What you see, I can tell you that what you see on camera is exactly the same people in real life. Right? So Damon's gonna get here, so is Dave. Who else is on? Will, I don't know if you guys follow Will Motivation. He's a guy that you definitely need to follow as well. He's gonna be here. Mad Whips. Mad Whips is mostly on Instagram, but he's a Canadian. Great guy, great content, and so he's going to be here as well. But I'll tell you, they're literally down-to-earth guys. Go up, talk to them. They're not like, you know, they're not like, oh, you know, Insta famous or whatever. And that's what I love about it, is that all the folks that are here are incredible.
Sir. Absolutely. Well, I appreciate it.
You are quite welcome.
Come on, guys. Here for David, everybody. Come on.
We'll do, Cody.
Arkansas, man. All right, nice to meet you, dude.
Nice to meet you. get into the Lamborghini.
You, put your button first.
Holy shit, this shit's low.
It goes lower, it's bagged, so. And then legs, yep, that's it.
You're a natural pro.
Yeah. Damn, this is crazy.
Yeah, for sure.
And when you come out, it's basically you gotta sit.
No.
You gotta get your butt on the sill. Okay?
Alright.
Head out first, butt on the sill, turn around. Head out first, butt on the sill, turn around.
That's crazy.
Yeah. If you have the technique right, I just roll over.
Appreciate it.
No worries, man.
Ryan, nice to meet you.
Good job, nice to meet you.
Beautiful car.
Thank you.
Alright guys, probably gonna get going home. It was a good event, huh?
Huh?
Good event?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Met Dr. M3 and Will Motivation, two super awesome people. Definitely a great experience. I would have gone just to meet them, just how like down to earth they are.
Yeah.
So it's pretty cool. This is actually Will Motivation's car right here. Dude, he's just an awesome dude. I've never even like really watched his videos that much. And definitely a subscriber for life now. But we're probably gonna get home. A couple cars already left, DDE already left. They signed my camera, it's pretty cool. Couple cars going around the track, but I might get a little bit more footage. But pretty much calling it a day. Hope you guys enjoy. See you later.